job, C. You made it. Do you hear me? You made it.
I can't believe this is real. All these people are cheering for me. I always dreamed about this. This is everything I ever wanted. I sacrificed everything for this moment. My life is complete. Thank you, Arne. Please, help me. My name is Laila Rose, and this is my story.
Oh, I must have slept the whole day.
Come on. This is your big day, Laila. Okay, relax. He will call any time now.
Arne, you're a new record label manager.
Hello, hi.
Congratulations on the new deal. As you know, this is a one-in-a-million opportunity, and I'm very happy for you.
I am so excited for this opportunity. I promise you, I will give it my all. I understand the huge responsibilities that come with signing a contract that is as huge as this one.
Okay. Rule number one. Follow every single thing I say and do as I tell you.
Okay. Anything you say goes.
Rule number two. You're making a deal with the devil. This contract is no ordinary contract. All your dreams will come true in a matter of days. However, you might see, feel, or hear things. Don't worry. They're not real. Just ignore them and move on. Black figures might seem scary at first, but you'll get used to them.
Black figures? It took me 38 years to reach my goal. A black figure won't stop me from achieving my dreams.
Good luck.
Bye.
I wonder why they blocked the streets. Gosh.
I need to get my car keys.
Today's hit music, your music, your station.
Number one for hip-hop and R&B.
Number one for hip-hop.
Okay, in and out. Let me make this first. Eyes on the prize. I feel like I'm being watched from those windows. Get the contract, sign it, and boom, you're famous. That's easy enough. I need to find the key. It's Crow again. Got it. Cold all of a sudden. 3 fuses. That's easy. Someone is still home. I need to find another way. need to break this with something sharp. I feel her watching me. This must be the kids' room. Nice. Two fuses to go. What the hell was that? Black figures my ass. This crow. Why is he following me? I wonder what the crow symbolizes. Death. This must be Arne's
words. Its mysterious meaning.
I can't believe Arne suffered all
back
this.
Back to work, Laila.
Today's hit music.
Hello?
Did you get the keys?
Yes, I got it.
In my room, you will find a contract. Sign it. I will contact you shortly.
Right away. I'm on it. Here's the contract.
feel so horrible. What is this feeling?
Three, eight, six, one.
It's time to get out of here. It will all be worth it in the end. In the realm of uncertainty, she dances between two drops of rain. For she is a coin of contradiction. Embrace change. For it is through change that we harness the fearless wind, scattering the clouds of fear and revealing the brilliance of new horizons. This is it. My final escape. Come on. Here we go. Ugh, disgusting rats. How the hell can I open this? These rocks are placed here for a reason. Why are there coffins here? It's not real. Oh my God! That's a dead body! This crow, Why is he following me? What is this crow trying to tell me? This place is evil. Did Arne go through all of this? Hello?
Amazing job. You reached the final steps. Complete the ritual and be free forever.
I just can't wait for this to end. Okay. I just need to finish the rituals and that's it. I'm done, right?
That's right. This door stands between you and your dreams. Good luck.
Is this actually worth it?
You did it. Keep moving until you see a bright light.
Oh my God, I can't believe it. It's finally over. All my dreams, everything I ever wished for, will come true.
Go on, don't stop. Keep going.
This is it. I can see it, Arne. I can see the bright light.
Keep moving. You earned this, Laila. It's all you.
Now I can finally say that I made it. Thank you, Arne. I am truly thankful. Where am I? What is this? What the hell is going on? Hello? Arne? Are you there? Am I dreaming? People are cheering for me. Why can't they see me? Why am I invisible to all these people? Hello? Please, help! Anyone! Please help me! I don't want it! I don't want it, any of it anymore! Please, just get me out of here, please. I just want to be normal again. I feel it. I feel the black within. The only real prison is fear.
And the only real freedom is freedom from fear.
And it starts with change.